Moustapha.
Hello.
Good season.
Thank you.
What was your perception about Olympiacos before signing with the team, and which were the reasons that you made pick the team?
I mean, I saw this team like a big team of EuroLeague for sure, with a big history. Last few years, they start to struggle a little bit, but I feel like there is something to do here and to build something to put them back on the map again.
You had the full calendar, including the Olympic Games, and you have also the cope with the COVID-19 pandemic. How did you cope all those demands, and how difficult is or not for an athlete to be always ready to give his best throughout the year?
I mean, it's all mental. So you just need to be focused on what you want. For sure, it's not easy, because when I came here, I was still tired, I'm going to lie, but you have some new goals, new opportunity, and you still need to take the best of it. So you need to put the fatigue, mental and physical on the side, and just keep grinding.
You made history with the French national team in Tokyo Olympic. Can you make history also with Olympiacos this year?
I mean, that's my goal, like to do something bigger. Before, I want us to be in the top 8 in EuroLeague. I want us to win the Greek League and the Greek Cup. So that's my goal for this season. So I'm going to give my best to help the team to achieve these goals.
Okay. Do you feel that the pressure that comes in a club like Olympiacos is something that you are not experienced, or it comes with the job?
I mean, it comes with the job. Now, like I'm 29. It's not like I'm 20. I've just learned how to play in this type of team. So I'm just ready for this environment and to compete at the highest level.
Are things different compared to your experience with Asvet?
For me, I cannot compare now, because it's still early in the season. I need to see how it goes, how is the fan, how is the atmosphere and everything to be able to compare as well. Last year was like lockdown, so it was different situation. It was special for everybody, so just need to adjust off every environment.
You are a sender who can do a lot of things to the card. What's your calling card and the biggest asset you can give to your new team?
I think like defense, passing ability. I mean, that's what I want. I like to create opportunity for my teammates, be a target for the team and help the team win.
How is your collaboration with Hassan Martin, who you share the center position, and how you evaluated him so far like a player?
I mean, I think we are very complementary. We don't have the same game at all, so I think he can help us a lot to diversify between the situation we need. So he's a good guy outside too. So we have a very good relation together.
What will be the key for Olympiacos this year to success?
Chemistry. I think we have some good players, but if you want to beat the best team, we still need to play good together, like to be on the same page, everybody, just on a winning situation.